I think Jesus should have consulted more broadly in... No, really. Like, did he talk to any women who struggle with self-esteem because of living in patriarchy? Come on.